Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more control and... Oh shit, he did. Crap! I'm not happy about that. I need to lower my throw cost as much as possible. Or just have more energy. One or the other. One will work, one won't, one or both will work. I don't know. You know the worst part is? It actually sent me to the wrong freaking one. Alright, let's look at my abilities. Launch energy cost. I don't like this part, okay? This takes way too long. Okay, let's go kill that thing. Again. It keeps calling it the former. Wasn't that what the director before Thatch was called?
This thing again. Got into another altered item. What does this thing want? Is it fighting the door?
I wrecked him! Oh god, no! He just had to break the entire freaking platform I was on! Not in a happy place! It's not fair, you missed me and I still fell! Take me away to my happy place. and throw some men at some clocks. You know, this is challenging enough.
It's got to be an altered item.
The objective here is to get really high up. However, I have a plan now. It involves just laddering you. I only need to get one good shot on you. Gotcha. Go fuck yourself. I win.
I never did like flamingos. Too pink.
All right. The other one is in the Prime Candidate Program, wherever the hell that is. I want to leave this area, and you're making it really hard. My best guess is it's off of security. So let's hop over to logistics. Let's go towards security. Hop to medical here. I ignore them. Oh, here's my goal. Going in. Crime.
Prime candidates. The Bureau needs a director.
Our okay.
P6 and P7.
Oh. Got him. I feel like I'm vaporizing him whenever I hit him with this. Okay, so this is fun. I found the mannequin.
God, the only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things.
Thing is, which mannequin is the right one? How do I tell the right one from the wrong one? If I was a mannequin, I'd hide in here. Found it. I have a... Oh, thank God.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us.
In this one case, a new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan... Prime Candidate 6. And the sister as well. Once we catch up with her. But the boy. So much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name. It's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. So much, but he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident. That's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We'll make this work. We'll make this work.
Thank you. Why couldn't I use my gun in there?
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
Oh, cool. I got Candidate P7. I have an outfit.
All of the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
And other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it had shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector. A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What?
Hey.
No.
Yes, but that has nothing to do.
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No.
Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No.
You're an idiot.
Come on. That has nothing to do with this. Nothing.
This slide projector, let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures?
Yep, I'm ignoring the idiot. I opened up a door! Yeah, I'm lost. What of it? This has got to be one of the hardest places to work. Just looking at this is giving me a headache. It'd be even weirder if you stayed vertical the entire time. Like, forces of gravity kept you down instead of weird.
I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Shoot your friends for me. Oh, it worked. Oh, fuck!
Dylan and I were both prime candidates.
I got the job, though.
Very different one, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this... house and being the director. Just another cell. I will be in charge here.
Mm-hmm. Cleansing the control point! And then we're gonna go stop by Langstrom. Turn in my...
We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there.
Are you still talking? Open up.
I told Salvador it was dangerous, but no. Why listen?
Every altered item on your list is now back in the Panopticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The Flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports, and multiple items have been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but that's a bit above my pay grade.
Something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now. I'll see you later.
It's not a bad life, though. To the transit corridor.
Gotta be a way to rotate these tracks.
It didn't work! Up, 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 up. What do we have here? I don't care. I'm busy.
It won't eat. Something's blocking it.
It's turning! It's turning!
It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Let's go to ordinary, 'cause we're all extraordinary. Alright, this is the end of this video because I think this is going to be the finale next. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and see you next time.